1. Salmon are anadromous fish, meaning they are born in freshwater but spend most of their adult lives in saltwater. They return to freshwater to spawn and die. 2. There are 7 species of Pacific salmon and 1 species of Atlantic salmon.